see, I'm full on these. Surprise just got the area. But you wait. So then collect parts to, oh, fire.
How do I stop?
Okay. This is Lara Croft, an archaeologist from the Endurance, shipwrecked on an island in the Dragon Triangle.
Bunny, boy, what the fuck you saying, though?
Islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors? Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
The handle's missing.
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
There's been something around here we can use.
Thank you.
This might work as a ramp. Be a way to raise it up higher. One more should do it.
Run and jump onto it, you stupid
bitch.
Thank you, come on, though, can
you? That cloth looks flammable.
So now, what cloth are you talking about? Huh. Just go ahead and grab this.
That did it.
convenient. If I like this, so she can help. This was something good. One smart cookie, you fucking know it, bitch. Dude, bitch, don't jump off. Climb up. Jump here. Oh, don't be dumb.
Do it. Let's see if I can fix this box. Right, that should do it.
then.
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
Channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman.
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Lara.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Incredible. It is Himiko.
Look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Lara.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
We're standing on a gold mine!
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, only by them.
Get back.
I can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come. But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
No! Please!
Fucking idiot.
Just go along with them, Lara. Do whatever they say.
Timing up is alert.
Who are you people? What's
wrong
with us?
Lara!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said, silence. And yet, хорошенько, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
She do.
Don't you fucking move!
Kill them all!
Hey, bring up the prisoner! Is out.
Yeah, I'm on it!
Anything?
I can't find her. She's gone.
Well, keep looking.
There! Another one.
Oh, God.
Hey! Hey! We got a runner in the trap! All right. Let's find the rest. Move out.
This group's got some fights.
Too bad. We gotta use some new recruits.
All right!
Shut up, you silly bitch.
What do you see?
Nothing.
This one's clear! Keep moving up the mountain!
Любишь играть в прятки, мальчик? Думаешь, удастся спастись? No one escapes. Out! Вылезай! Не трать моего времени!
the button. Fuck. Because I got raped.
Villager! Not touch my old radio!
I'm confused. What do I hear inside the area? I just don't understand this game.
So. Out! Villager!
Do I hit F?
Not touch my old radio! What do I do? Oh my god, this is fucking stupid, dude. I can't handle this game. A bunch of... to do that. It's not even enough time to see what the fuck it's saying, dude. Villager!
I hope they have
not my so
good. It's your heart out, bitch. You're fine now. Get the crowd out.
Oh, God.
Please don't shoot your brains. Needs to be a prompt where she's trying to kill herself. I hate Eve to struggle to keep her from killing herself. Just realize you don't have anything. You have no ammo either. There's a silencer. Oh shit.
Got another one. She went down over there.
Is she dead?
I don't know.
Outsider, we know you're here.
There's nowhere to run.
Shit, gun!
Get away from me!
What can I do?
Get
Are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. You okay?
Oh, God. Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I have no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try.
Getting to his name slowly. I enjoy it.
Just got word from Pleasant Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped from the lower floor.
Get over here!
Fuck. Oh, I didn't think about that. Oh, okay, that's bullshit. Just because you know you can do that shit, so I gotta take him out quickly.
Just got word from the West Beach. Looks like a smaller group has escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we can get a running party down here.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What?
Oh, God! Need help here!
Focus on landing my headshots though. Badly. Let's see right here. I'll return later.